What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I'm going to review a Colombian movie. It's a Spanish movie and it's about two teenagers who are pickpockets on the streets of Bogota. And they are having a hard time. Sometimes they narrow escaped. And the only thing is that all this racket is run by someone who gives them just the protection, so they are earning more money for somebody in exchange of protection, whereas their families are always suffering. So the story revolves around a guy who has a brother and a mother, and the father has left them, and so the life is hard for them, so that's why he is into this. His friend sometimes says that why not we do something bigger than this so that we will have liberty. So see, they sometimes talk to the guy who collects things from them, and he said, if you wanted to do something big, you have to go to the big lord. Every time they are caught, or they don't have, means they are very closer to being caught. So, but there is always someone who is watching them behind the camera, and that is the CCTV cameras operators, or those who are from the authorities watching them every moment that what is happening. So this guy approaches them and then tell that what you are doing is very small, so I'm going to teach you something more so that you can earn more than what you deserve, whereas my eye is always watching you wherever the tourists are, whatever they are doing, where you can get more crowd and where you can get more. But there is barter trade. I will give you the ideas, teach you the skills, and in exchange we have to share this. So they are very surprised, so he brought them to the a factory or a store or a abandoned shop and teach them the tricks. They took a little time to learn it, but they were surprised that why he is helping us. And then they found out that he has his kids and family somewhere in Spain, and that's why maybe he's getting money from us. But overall he's alone there. But so now he said that I wanted you to expand your business, means invite someone more into this so that you will have more. So there comes the girl who is also involved. Now there are three people who are doing this, so they are bringing them to the next level. But reaching that level, they have more challenges, and they found out that their boss, who is teaching them all the skills, is under a huge loan. So there comes a loan shark, those who wanted to collect funds from him. So that's why he was using them. And then he found out that the game is getting worse. Why? Because one of his friend hit the guy of another group. And then thus starts the story, that how this small guy has to save his friend from another group, whereas how to save whatever they have earned or whatever they stole. And the girl also, they wanted to keep her away and safe from all this mess, and how he used the trick, because it's like upper hand. Like if I have a huge team, I have smart people with me, I know that what is happening and who is earning. So they just wanted to grab that guys now, because they wanted to keep them in their group so that they will have more like income, whatever they are getting from. So you will see that there is something that I really don't want to reveal, because how he used his brain to keep his boss safe and his friend should be taken from the another group. So he has a lot of challenges at that time. I hope you will really enjoy it, because I don't want to reveal more because it will be not good. But I hope you will enjoy it, and especially the last, the first half is okay. They are setting up a background, but the last half you will really enjoy it. So kindly like, share, and subscribe. And if you have any other movie, kindly comment below and recommend some cross-cultural movies worth watching. And I hope you will enjoy this as well. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.